job. Nina Totenberg, NPR News, Washington.
Federal government's pool of red ink is rapidly approaching the $1 trillion mark for a fourth straight year. Treasury Department announcing today the deficit grew